Finally, Percy spotted Harold, sitting in a snow-covered field on the mainland.
Harold, are you okay? What are you doing here?
Oh, hello, Percy. It's a bit embarrassing, actually.
You did get all the children's letters to Hero, didn't you?
Oh, yes. But I was so eager to catch him up that I didn't check I had enough fuel to get back to Sodor. I might have to spend Christmas in this field.
I won't let that happen, Harold. One good turn deserves another.
And so Percy came back with a Christmas surprise for Harold.
Percy! You've brought me my fuel! Oh, I don't know what to say.
You helped me when I was stuck yesterday, so I'm now helping you.
Oh, thank you, Percy.
It's like I always say, Christmas is a time for goodwill to all people and engines, and even whirlybirds.
Yeah.
Percy and Harold realized that they were both really useful in their own ways.